So just how will these changes affect us? Well, Marama Papao spoke to the Lavaka family in Manurewa. Mum works part-time, dad full-time, and they have four growing kids.
How many you need, Uraki? Five.
There's a lot to be thankful for this morning in the Lavaka household. Today there's a good hearty breakfast.
Some morning they have breakfast, some morning they haven't. Some day they have lunches and some they haven't. We haven't got enough income to look after the family. I mean, like, look after properly the family, whatever they need, especially the kids.
Normally they'd spend around $80 a week on food, and that's if they've got that much left over after bills. Now with the GST increase, they'll lose around $2 a week off the table, equal to a really cheap loaf of bread. And then there's those other costs. They'll pay extra on power, the phone, and they'll have less in the gas tank.
It might not sound like a lot of money, but when you have to feed a family of six on around $80 a week, every dollar counts, and the government are hoping new tax cuts will help balance the GST increase.
The Lavaka family have a joint income of $37,000 and do qualify for family assistance. The new tax cuts will give them an extra $18 a week.
It's good to get something back on my hand, but I mean, it does not look like it's going to be different from what we got now. I think this change is not for us. I mean, the low-income families, this change is for the rich people, so they will get more, but it's not fair. This change is not fair for us.